Alright, greetings of peace people. This is yours truly, Bionic and St. Francis Coma. Welcome to episode 66, my gameplay commentary of Horizon Forbidden West. Okay, let's see here. Statistics. All right, so I'm trying to put something here. Just trying to check first whether how many combat machines. Okay, Spectre Prime's not here. What about Tremor Trask? Okay, we got Tremor Trask 1. Thunder Joe, we got 1. Stalker, we got 3. Spectre Prime, we killed Spectre Prime, not yet. Spectre, we did. Slitherfang, we did. Slaughter Spine, what the heck is a Slaughter Spine? Okay, not yet. Shell Snapper. Okay, we got him. Scorcher. Okay, we got him. Ravager, of course. Ravager, my favorite meal of Aloy. Grimhorn. Yep. Dreadwing. Okay, Dreadwing, we have not yet. Corruptor. Claw Strider. Okay, we got Claw Strider. So we only have Corruptor, Dreadwing, Spectre Prime, and Slaughter Spine. And where the heck is this Slaughter Spine? So, alright. What about the acquisition machines? Grazer, we have one. Scrounger. Scrapper, okay. Spike Snout. Spike Snout, okay. We have not yet defeated us. Oh yeah, we got Spike Knot. Blowhorn, of course. What about, of course, Charger, Lancehorn, Bristleback, of course. One of our favorite. What? Oh yeah, Bristleback, 32 Bristle. Fanghorn, okay. Wide Mouth, of course. Glint Hawk. Oh. Okay, we got 17 Glint Hawk. Snap Mow. Alright, we got 8. Sunwing, I think this is one thing that I have not yet defeated. Yep. Sunwing. Okay, there's one. Clamberjaw, okay, I just got that Clamberjaw a while ago. There are a couple of episodes. Rockbreaker. Yeah, we already defeated one. Tide Reaper. Okay, we got one. Frostclaw. Okay, we got one. That fire claw. Ah, yeah. Okay, so we got this sun wing and fire claw. Is that right? Sun wing and fire claw. So that's my main goal right now. Where is that fire claw? Where is that fire claw? That alright, I'm just gonna see. I you know what, I hate that sun claw, that fire claw with the passion, folks. Where the heck do we get this fire claw?
Machines resistant to fire.
What the heck? Why did Aloy cough?
Thank you.
much better in the morning to operate. Alright, so now that's done. Who's going to stop Aloy with the bristleback? Mounted on the bristleback, good luck!
Was wasted against that machine.
Thank you.
What the heck? All right, all of you are mostly peaceful. You know, peaceful specimen, but it's business. You are interfering or stands between Aloy and another trophy for defeating the acquisition this was abandoned by the rebels. So unlike Zero Dawn, when you know the rebels or you know bad guys have been defeated in a rebel outpost, in Forbidden West there are no settlers in who substitute Oh, talk too soon. Because there is a settler here. All right, so what's the next in the agenda? Thorn Marsh, need to know. Stay in your lane. Thank you.
up the cool room. Regal is on the march.
If only my blade.
What? Your spectators? That's how good the fight is.
If you've got medals, you're worthy, Bart. What can I do for you, Aloy?
I found more soldiers' tags.
Thank you, Aloy. I know the families of the fallen will appreciate this. You're worth a dozen squads put together, my friend. Oh, and I have this for you. I hope it helps.
All right.
Earn more medals and the rewards will be great.
Well, I guess I should go.
Safe travels.
Spill some blood, earn some medals.
Steady
That's
now.
What we're here for.
I needed the practice. My blade is perfect.
You should try to knock cooking while you're here.
How's our supply of aspirin?
It is an honor to witness this.
Alright, let's see this.
The visions of the Ten are renewed.
Let's see how you do against our machines.
Darina, are you ready to put your machine hunting skills to the ultimate test? Jump into the arena and take on the strongest machines in escalating challenges. Complete challenges to earn arena medals that can be traded to the prize master for your next. Choose your weapons and tend to your health before entering the arena. Won't get a chance to do once inside. Amateur not completed. Arena info. This challenge locks in all the gear you currently have and almost close. Why not? He does it. Why not? Thank you.
You have guts, champion. I'll give you that.
Medals are given to the best of our hunters. So is our best gear.
You may pass.
You may enter. I never thought I'd be raided to an outlander.
Even outlanders see that Regala is treacherous.
Champion.
Honor and strength. That was better. Honor the Tanakh. Regala's coming for the cover.
Chief's champion, you bring my trust. These visions will guide us. In the name of the Ten.
Welcome back.
Claw Strider and Scrapper, huh?
We'll see you later, champion.
Oh, man. Skills first. Shock damage, okay.
Better ready yourself.
Thank you. Does that still count as a... Does this still... Completed, huh? Oh, shit. What is that, 47 seconds? Slater fam?
Never a dull moment when you're in the arena, champion.
Interesting, huh? Weak versus plasma damage.
Ready to test your skills in the arena?
What the heck?
Thank you.
Alright, at least in episode 66, I get a chopper for completing one challenge of the arena. Damn, those are sick.
That was some good fighting out there, Aloy.
Earned any medals yet, Aloy? Ah, Aloy, welcome.
You only have 8, huh? Let's see some of the
come back when you want to look at some real gear.
I need to get going.
Of course. Good luck.
Don't make yourself tired.
Good to see you, Aloy. Those medals will earn you glory and gear.
It does.
Okay, I have to go.
Understood. Walk with the 10.
So those are knockdown legs.
What can I do for you, Aloy?
Okay.
Good luck on the hunt.
So we have to upgrade the hunter bow.
I guess I should go.
Safe travels.
Oh, I've enjoyed that, folks.
I've heard it.
Alright, we're near the end of episode 66, folks. And whew. I apologize for that, folks. And the reason why I switch gears is because Aloy has been using those Tenak, you know,
that's her strongest of the outlanders.
You know, those Tenak outfit for how many episodes now, and we just want something new. All right, folks, so wow, yes, wow. Hope you've enjoyed episode 66, folks. If you love this gameplay, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, Bionic Hansing, and hit that notification bell so you will be updated to my latest game uploads of this wonderful game, Horizon Forbidden West, gameplay analysis, trailer reaction, and sometimes live streaming. Alright, folks, thank you everyone. God bless you all and stay safe out there, folks. So I'm going to decide what to do in the next scheduled episode. Might as well go to the Seeds of the Past. And then I'm gonna try to do the Tall Necks of the Stance of the Sentinels. Alright. Again, thank you everyone. God bless you all and stay safe out there, folks.